Welcome to Easy Higher Maths.
The next problem, d square x by dt square plus 9x equal to cos t. If x of 0 equal to 1, x of pi by 2 equal to minus 1. So, since this is a second order differential equation, we need two initial values. One is x of 0 and x dash of 0. But x dash of 0 is not given. So, we take x dash of 0 is equal to some constant k. So, solution, the equation can be, the given equation can be written as x double dash plus 9x equal to cos 2t. Let x dash of 0 is equal to k, because x dash of l is not given. This is equation number 1, taking Laplace on both sides. So 1 implies what? L of x double dash plus 9x equal to L of cos 2t. Now we can apply the formula. What is formula? L of x double dash equal to s square L of x minus s x of 0 minus x dash of 0. Then L of cos 2t equal to s by s square plus 4. Generally cos a t is equal to s by s square plus a square, but here a is equal to 2, that is s by s square plus 2 square, that is equal to 4. So, now we get all the things for this term. So, equation number, you take this as equation number 2. 2 implies L of x double dash plus 9 into L of x equal to L of cos 2t. This is bilinear property. So, what is L of x dash? It is s square into L of x minus s into x of 0 minus x dash of 0. This is for first term. Then plus 9 into L of x is equal to L of cos 2t s by s square plus 4. Here we substitute the initial values, that is L of x double dash plus L of x double dash, that is s square, L of x minus s into what is x of 0, that is given as 1 minus x dash of 0, that we taken as x dash of 0 is equal to k, that is k plus 9 into L of x is equal to s by s square plus 4. Now you collect the L of x term, that is L of x into s square plus 9 minus s minus k equal to s by s square plus 4. You take this s minus k, minus s minus k to RHS side, that is L of x into s square plus 9 equal to s plus k plus s by s square plus 4. At last, then L of x is equal to s by s square plus 9, s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus s by s square plus 9 into s square plus 4. S square plus 4. So this is equal to s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus, so this s taken outside, what is this value? If you subtract this one, s square plus 9 minus s square plus 4, what will be the answer? S square plus 9 minus s square plus 4, s square cancel, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. It is a constant. So, we take multiply and dividing by 5. If the terms are equal, then we can apply. So, that is s square plus 9, s square plus 4 divided by, so multiply and dividing by 5, that is s square plus 9 into s square plus 4. Now this is equal to, this is 5, this is not s. So that is equal to s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus s by 5 into, or this 5 can be written as what? S square plus 9 minus s square plus 4. Understood? S square plus 9 minus s square plus 4 is equal to 5. So that is s square plus 9 into s square plus 4. So that is equal to s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus s by 5 into separate division, that is s square plus 9 by s square plus 9 into s square plus 4, then minus s square plus 4 divided by s square plus 9 into s square plus 4. Now this cancel, this cancel, that is equal to s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus s by 5 into 1 by s square plus 4 minus 1 by s square plus 9. That is equal to s by s square plus 9 plus k by s square plus 9 plus s by 5 into, or you take this, or keep this 1 by 5 as common, you take s to inside, that is s by s square plus 4 minus s by s square plus 9. Now we have formulas, because s by s square plus a square, or we can write one more term, that is s by s square plus 3 square, k by s square plus 3 square plus 1 by 5 s by s square plus 2 square minus s by s square plus 3 square. Now we have the formulas. What is the formula? S by s square plus a square is equal to cos a t. 1 by s square plus a square equal to sin a t by a. So what is the formula? L, we take now L in which, that is better. Therefore, x of t equal to, or x equal to, because x contains the function t, L inverse of s by s square plus 3 square plus k into 1 by s square plus 3 square plus 1 by 5 into L inverse of s by s square plus 2 square minus L inverse of s by s square plus 3 square. Okay, we have L inverse of s by s square plus a square is equal to cos a t. L inverse of 1 by s square plus a square is equal to sin a t by a. So these are the formulas we have to apply. Now x of t is equal to cos 3t plus k into sin 3t by 3 plus 1 by 5 cos 2t minus cos 3t. Now we arrange this one, this cos 3t, here also one cos 3t, its coefficient is 1 by 5. We collect these two terms, that is cos 3t minus 1 by 5 cos 3t plus k by 3 sin 3t plus cos 2t by 5. So that is equal to, now taking LCM, what's the value? See here, 1 by 5, 4. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 4 by 5 cos 3t plus k by 3 sin 3t plus cos 2t by 5. So this is x of t. Now we can substitute the value. What is the function? First value, for first value is equal to x of 0 is equal to given x of 0 is equal to given as 1, and x of pi by 2 equal to, so what is question, x of pi by 2, x of pi by 2 is equal to minus 1. This is given. You can take this or this. Both satisfies this equation. Both are satisfy this equation. But the condition, if you put x is equal to 0, the k content term is this one. Sin 0 is equal to 0. Fully this term vanish. So you cannot take t is equal to 0. Understood? So if you take t is equal to 0, this value will be 0, that is k will be vanished, so we cannot find the value of k. So you take this value, put x is equal to pi by 2, that is x of pi by 2 equal to 4 by 5 cos 3 pi by 2 plus k by 3 sin 3 pi by 2 plus cos 2 pi by 2 divided by 5. Now, sub formula values. Cos 3 pi by 2 equal to 0. If it is odd multiple of pi by 2, answer 0. Sin 3 pi by 2 equal to minus 1. That is, cos pi equal to minus 1. So substitute here. What is LHS value x of pi by 2? That is equal to given as minus 1. X of pi by 2 is given as minus 1. 4 by 5 cos 3 pi by 2 0 plus k by 3 sin 3 by 2 minus 1 cos pi minus 1, that is minus 1 by 5. So this minus 1 by becomes plus, that is 1 by 5 minus 1 equal to minus k by 3. So LCM, that is equal to what? Minus 4 by 5 is equal to minus 4 by 5 is equal to minus k by 3. This minus cancel. This implies k equal to 12 by 5. Therefore, at last we, you take this equation is 6. Therefore, 6 implies, what is 6? X of t equal to 4 by 5 cos 3t plus k by 3, but k is equal to what? But k is equal to 12 by 5, that is 12 by 5 divided by 3 sin 3t plus cos 2t by 5. So this 3 and this, that is cancel. So your answer, 4 by 5 into cos 3t plus sin 3t plus cos 2t by 5. This is our answer.